Huracan Performante, we have a McLaren 720S, we have a Lamborghini Aventador, we have Bentley Bentayga.
Prestige Exotics in Burr Ridge just opened this year and is proving to be the Grey Poupon of car rentals. The CEO is only 32 years old.
Our fleet is highly spec'd out. It's not just your normal jack-out-of-the-box car.
They assure me their fleet of 25 luxury, exotic, and rare cars are unlike anything being offered at any dealership in the U.S. for rent.
We have cars that range from $100,000 all the way to $500,000.
So basically, I could live in one of these cars if I could just add a shower or something?
I suppose so, yes.
This year, the luxury rental has been a hot prom commodity, although those 25 and under must have a chauffeur.
This is the McLaren 720S, a light, fast, strong car, 710 horsepower, 0 to 16, 2.8 seconds. This is the most powerful Rolls-Royce model. This is the two-door model. This is the Huracan Performante, a performance edition vehicle, 640 horsepower, track-oriented vehicle.
A hot dog. Oriented vehicle is my only experience in an exotic ride, so they let me take this baby for a spin.
It's gonna be like someone learning to drive for the first time. I don't know where the turn signal is. When people come in, what is their reaction?
Honestly, I mean, sum it up in one word, just wow.
They pay a lot for insurance, so you don't have to. As long as you have full coverage on your personal policy, you've got a ticket to ride. Now, if you'll excuse me, it's time for my Christy Brinkley moment. I'll catch you later in Burr Ridge.
Natalie's not been seen since.
Yeah.
Up next,
she never came back.